So you finally ready?
Oh my gosh. I've been waiting on you for like a half an hour.
Half an hour?
I started the car. You didn't start the car.
I can't believe this. Where are we going?
Powder Ridge.
Is it going? Is it going? Is it going? Is it going? I don't know what you're looking for.
Well, Mom, we have arrived at Powder Ridge, the hill that you learned. Did you learn how to ski here?
Yes, I did.
I am freezing my ass off right now. I'm the type of girl to look you dead in the eye. I'm real as it comes if you don't know why I'm fly. I seen you try to switch it up, but girl, you ain't that dope. I'm a Wonder Woman, let me go get my robe. I'm a supermodel and mommy, see mommy. Amnesty International, got Bangkok to Montauk on lock. Love my ass and my ass.
God, God, you can't get any fucking speed on this. How do you go fast? So slow.
That had to suck.
Good stuff.
All right.
Well, the first game did not go too well. Hopefully second game I can pull it back. I just got two gutter balls on the first frame, so we'll see how it goes. Damn, that's right, you wasn't there. If sexy never left, then why is everybody on my shit? It don't pay to me just because you didn't come up with this. So if you see us. Well, I have figured out I probably should stick to skiing. Yeah, my bowling definitely doesn't speak for itself. I'm not joining the leagues down there anytime soon. Mom has been getting a couple strikes, doing better than me, so.
I did way better than you.
Way better. So yeah, solid. Well, today we start the drive down to Louisiana. Oh, it's a little bright there. Okay, now we're doing good. Now we go to Louisiana to check out Monroe. A buddy of mine and a lot of my friends actually went there to college. The long drive is about 20, 23 hours-ish, but it should be good. So, come along on the adventure. One thing I also brought to Minnesota was my slalom ski and life jacket. It doesn't do me much good out here. It's all snow back there, but it's gonna do me some good in Louisiana, so check it out.
Pretty loaded up, Ma. Got a lot of stuff in there.
And who packed for me, radio? To be fair, I am carrying a lot of camera gear, so. Well, we have made it to the Mall of America. That's right behind me. And just getting some caught up on some work. Mama's doing some stuff for Splash Threads. I'm doing stuff so you guys have more content to watch. More short form content, and I'm actually working on this vlog. So, should be pretty solid. Counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. The first time I was here, I actually have a very good memory. I was with my father and I was playing on the pineapple bouncy house, and they wouldn't let me on because I didn't have socks. and my dad let me wear his socks, I was the happiest boy ever for that. And I still remember that every time I come back here. If that attraction is still here, I'll always remember that. So it's pretty sweet, a little throwback memory. What's also super cool about this mall is it hosts over 40 million people every year. It has about 500 stores. It has a full amusement park on the inside. I mean, look at that. It doesn't get any cooler than this. This place is sweet. Also, if you can't figure out what to eat, they have 60 restaurants. Definitely not enough choices. I think we need some more. I think Forrest Gump was here because they are home to Bubba Gump Shrimp. Well, not home, but they have a Bubba Gump Shrimp location inside of the mall. Well, I don't know about you, but I have never seen a Walgreens inside of a mall before. That is a first for me all day long. Right there. Nuts. Pretty cool though. Well, didn't feel like spending money on a movie, so I got the popcorn, and then we're gonna have an in-home movie tonight. Or in a hotel, I should say. But peace. So, Mom, you didn't like the way I ended that, so what should I end it with?
Just tune into the next video because we are ending this video right here and you can see the rest of our trip.
Where are we?
We are in St. Louis, Missouri.
We got some good content?
You are teaching me a thing or two about photography, so I'm enjoying myself.
Awesome. Just like that, we're out. Peace.